the award for funniest pier runner ever goes to this guy.